Other examples are related to comma operators. Let one first example, example 3. In that case, we are declaring two variables, which is x and y. Initial value of x and y is y is initialized by 1 and x is initialized by 0. Next one, solve one more variable are declaring l. There are three variable declaration. First of all, declaring memory allocation for all required variables. Next, solving this expressions. In that case, least priority is taken by assignment. Therefore, assignment सबसे last में solve होगा. सबसे पहले test क्या करें? Conditional operator. What is the first operand for conditional operator? All that expressions. Second operand is y. Third operand is x. In case of comma, in that case, we are supplying two expressions y++, x++, first of all, comma ki case mein left to right solve karenge. First of all, y++, since we are using post increment, therefore, first of all, replacement, replace value of I, which is 1, after that, y will be incremented by 1, therefore, it becomes 2. लेकिन replace के 1, then x++, x case में x का value replace करेंगे, post increment इसलिए पहले क्या replace होगा 0, then x increment हो तो x की value क्या रही 1. Next one, finally, condition के case में comma separate two expressions pass होंगे 1, 2, bracket के case में सब bracket का rate क्या replace होगा value of last argument which is 0, means finally इस place पर replace क्या हुआ? Means first case में बात करें first case में 1 pass होगा second case में 0 लेकिन solve किसके बेस पर हो based on last argument which is 0 means false है तो इस case में rate किसका रेट होगा false expression which is x का value क्या है value of x becomes 1 therefore overall result is returned by this expression is 1 is assigned to the variable l now printed value of x y and l is 1, 2, and 1. This is the result of first example. Next one, second example. Example 4. In this case, again we are declaring two variables, x and a. There are two variable declarations, variable x and variable a. Initial value of x is garbage, initial value of y a is 2. Next one, solve this expression. In that case, again we are getting comma separated expression. This is first expression, this is second, this is third. Comma ki case mein highest priority is comma or assignment. Therefore, first operand of assignment is x, second operand is ++a. Sabse pehle first expression solve karenge. First expression ke according kya pre increment in a. First of all, increment in a. Then replace value of a which is 3. Now assignment. Now x is initialized by 3. Remove this expression. Next one. Solving second case to the comma. Pre-increment to pre mein pehle increment. Then replacement. Replace kya was place par incremented value 4. In 4 ko kisi variable mein assign kiya then therefore remove it. Next one a++ post increment post है तो पहले replacement a का value replace करेंगे 4 then increment in a becomes 5 in 4 में assignment क्या है again remove it then final value of x and a is what is the output of that 4 x is printed as 3 and a is printed as 5 this is the final result of example 4.